it's cool. Celine Dion, Because You Love Me, but you knew that.
I didn't know you cared.
Finally, a film that smooths out all of life, even as the makers of Prozac defend their pill, a new movie takes a pop at it.
Could use some of that, some of this here. Brain Candy is the name, and lampooning everyone, including the film's ex-producer, is the game here, and you'll probably recognize the players. Paul Verkammen has a taste in tonight's Fox Talk.
So, your dad's dead. Yeah. Hey, is that eggnog?
Oh, yeah. Irreverence is blowing in from Canada into theaters.
Really kinky stuff, like two dogs making love with a cat.
The Toronto-based comedy troupe, The Kids in the Hall, now star in their own film, Brain Candy.
Reunited, and it feels so good.
Reunited, and it feels so good.
So you are puppets.
Yes.
The quirky quintet is Bruce McCulloch, Kevin McDonald, Scott Thompson, now on The Larry Sanders Show, Mark McKinney, now on Saturday Night Live, and David Foley, now on News Radio. They baked up some twisted characters for their TV show that ran for 5 years and debated over which ones to insert into Brain Candy.
Does the term creative pit fight mean anything to you?
Creative cockfight.
Yeah, so that just whatever character could serve the story could make it.
The story is pharmaceutical company scientists invent an antidepressant drug and it's rushed untested into the market.
Because as I was cleaning the gleaming guts of that bird off my windshield, I thought of the name for the drug. Gleamin-X!
Gleamin-X, the kids suggest this is like the antidepressant drug Prozac and say this is an American thing.
I don't think that there's a lot of people in France on Prozac. I just don't think so.
No, they smoke and drink and have little bellies and they don't care.
And their arteries are incredibly clear. And that,
Pierre, I'm depressed, but I don't care.
Gleamin-X makes it feel like it's 72 degrees in your head. All the time.
It's in your constitution, the pursuit of happiness. It's not in our constitution. In Canada, it's the pursuit of,
Warmth.
Pursuit of warmth and not be too bored.
The chairman of the board of Roratorp Pharmaceuticals is a bit of an inside joke. Nobody sounds like their executive producer, Lorne Michaels.
Well, look, if it's not ready,
that they were, you know, tough enough and strong enough to stand on their own.
I think shades of it is Lorne Michaels, I think.
There are many shades in Brain Candy. Each kid plays several characters, yet they love just one joke.
The commandant comes into the to the stalag and says, I have good news and bad news. You all get a change of underwear. And now the bad news, you change with him, you change with
him. We tell that joke every day, and that's sort of what inspires us. That's key to our comedy.
That's the joke.
A warped sense of humor now unlocked in film. Albert Cammon, CNN Entertainment News, Hollywood.
Yeah, the two guys on the 10 o'clock news will be right back. The Med Report will have the story of the muscle builder in a pill.
And the bomb scare that blows up exam plans. That's right, here on Fox 29.